extends underneath the desert. Is the creature within?
Yeah, sounds like it. We'll find it if we keep going. What is this place?
A refuge for the Dark Elves, by the looks of it. One of the few remaining now that they're barred from the temple.
Great. More about the Dark Elves. I wish we didn't have to fight them.
They attack us.
Well, this is their home. And considering what happened the last time we were in Alfheim, can you really blame them?
Thank you.
patience a virtue or a threat?
Depends on the reader. Creature you heard. What does it say now?
It's not always like that. Some animals are just... I feel what they're feeling, you know? And whatever this thing is, it's in a lot of pain.
I see.
Why do you ask?
I am curious.
Really?
I am capable of curiosity.
Okay. Okay. I think I see something.
way, brother!
Got him!
Animals or enchanted rings or whatever.
Much has changed for both of us.
Well, yeah. I'm just trying to figure out why you'd help some random animal.
Is this not what you want?
No, it is. I'm just surprised it's what you want too. Dark elves to get there.
I remember a young lad whom, until this very moment, would take on an army of Draugr to save a wounded animal.
But these aren't undead Draugr. They're elves. I just want to make sure we're not repeating the same mistakes, getting involved where we shouldn't. Through here, I think.
garage is gonna explode! Look there. That bomb should help us out. It's just... why does it feel like no matter what we do in Alphine, we wind up hurting Dark Elves?
We are down here to help the creature you heard.
I know that. But I'm usually the one who drags us around trying to rescue animals. Why do you care so much? Is there something you're not telling me? Okay.
Huh? Nasty hit! All right, brother!
The Alpha!
Gefyun's ghost! That's the largest bloody half-goofer I've ever laid eyes on!
It's not just in pain. It's trying to sing.
It's the Song of the Sands. We don't normally sing like this underground.
Is that what's causing the storm?
Aye. Judging by all this hive matter weighing it down, it's been trapped here for dozens of winters.
Don't worry, Luz. Get you out.
What is that name?
Well, the last squid thingy we saw was Diener, so...
Oh boy. While I appreciate the attempt at humor, that little brother is truly awful wordplay. Embarrassing, really.
Oh, well, can't all be winners.
Go!
Much of the hive matter is gone. We can free it from the surface now.
Why did they trap it down here?
Half-goofers are known to burrow. I'd hesitate to place full blame on our Dark Elf friends.
But it's trapped in their hive stuff.
Hive matter doesn't belong to the Dark Elves, any more than the light belongs to the Light Elves. It's just another of Alfheim's natural resources. One the Elves have used since the time of their ancestors. And while the Light Elves seem keen to banish the hive over on their side, the Dark Elves make effective use of it out here in the Barrens.
So, by clearing out all of this hive, are we hurting Dark Elves?
You wish to leave the creature enslaved?
No.
Then let us free.
This is the spot! We can cut the half Koopa loose here.
It's a half goofa.
Sounds much happier now. And hey, the storm's gone.
Aye. Perhaps we'll finally earn some goodwill from our Dark Elf friends after all.
Look, Father, thanks for bringing us out here. You don't have to do this kind of stuff just to keep my mind off Ragnarok, you know?
This was not a distraction.
No? Then why are we really out here?
Have you ever considered... He just wants to spend time with you, lad. While he still can.
Really?
We do not know what lies ahead. But if Ragnarok approaches, I wish to enjoy the time we have left.
I don't know what to say. Thank you for bringing us out here. I'm glad we did this.
As am I.
How's the shield holding up, Black?
It's good. I always knew Sindri was a great blacksmith, but this magical shield just feels natural.
The shield is well made, but it is you who wields it with skill.
Thanks. Something I'm not sure I quite understand. In the Ragnarok prophecy, Odin knows, all the realms get destroyed, including Asgard. In the version Groa kept secret, Asgard still falls. Wouldn't Odin have tried to prevent it either way? What difference did her lie really make?
Enough. We will continue later.
I can play beautifully, you know.
I do not, and would prefer it remain that way.
hold a lyre together?
The instrument. Why?
We hunt, we train. Those are the only two things you do to distract yourself.
They are not distractions.
Oh, of course not.
I just thought it'd be nice to learn some music. You could teach me, and... No, it's stupid. Never mind.
Atreus, now considering your question about whether Groa's deception made a difference, I think of it this way. When it comes to subverting prophecy, knowledge is power. Without the full picture and context, the finer details can lead you to tragically incorrect interpretations. Back in my homeland, I was privy to the operations of a certain coven of Heathwitches who were keen on destabilizing the government. They picked an influential Thane, an otherwise loyal man, and fed him a story of his own ascension to king. They dressed it up in enough details they knew would come to pass, so when they did, the Thane took it as confirmation. Next thing you know, he's helping matters along. He murders his king, sleeping under his own roof.
Hold. We will finish later.
Bloody Draugr.
You're on fire, Kregor. It will pass.
Reminds me of tales of a cruel empress, one too angry to die.
We will see.
Let's have it. You mentioned you had a favorite poem from your homeland. What was it about?
A cunning general. A war over forbidden love.
I believe I've heard of this one. Did it involve a horse that was not as it appeared?
Yes. But that is not what happened.
Oh, it's based on truth then. And you were there.
Yes. I prefer the poem.
Looks like a lot of the sand is cleared up. But there's another storm out that way. I think that means...
Another Hafgufa!
The chisel will not open this.
Did the Lighthouse put this lock here? How would they care what happens in the Barrens?
A fair question. But until we find the right key, that poor Hafgufa will have to continue its solo act.